Welcome to HitzNet Portal. Today's video, we're going to test the Nicehash, the new version of Nicehash, that is 2.0.1.6. So let's start it. So we can see that there is no much difference between the previous one.